just find another credit. Oh crap. Give me a second. My friend's having trouble. Never mind. I lied. My third one already. Ten helix credits. 57 more to go. Yo, what the hell? I just punch her in the nuts. Like, I punched a girl in the nuts.
Hush now. Don't worry.
Thanks for the help, lady.
That guy's really good at his job. His kids are leaving. Darb's bear paw. Wow, I was lame.
Doing this much longer.
I don't trust grown-ups. I like your stuff.
All right, then. There's so many areas. Children's Aid Society. What, level 3? Complete 5 of them.
Away with you! Sonic belongs to the Blighters!
Such a gay name. Especially the way she said it. Can I just kill her? She's not looking. I lied.
Ha!
running away or what? I don't get it. Why would you run away? Oh, this is fun. Smoke bomb upgrade. Oh, that's useful.
You won't be stirring up no more trouble.
I can see the chat, Chris. I don't know. Give me a second. Let me just refresh. Because I'm staring at the chat. You just haven't been saying anything on my end. There, try talking now. Visibility OP. Yeah, I can see it, Chris. Didn't throw a knife that far. Of course not. I can throw a knife to him, but he won't. Can't see me. I was feeling like a lonely turtle without him, without the ocean. Wow. the time I get full sync on something. Third full sync. Wow. That aim was pretty good, wasn't it? I'm gonna go in like an hour, I think. Gang wall. This easy crowd. Why does that say bounty hunt? Oh, that makes sense. Because I thought the game war was right there. In your past broadcast, someone tried to offer you a biscuit and told you you were in the wrong house. I remember that, Chris. That was fucking hilarious. You lost it when I said I would take it. Wow. This will be my second game war.
Miss Plum is no longer head of the Southwark Blighters, and they go into this fight leaderless. Rooks have good odds.
That was a good pep talk. I 1v30 people all the time. I needed a pep talk.
This borough is ours for the taking.
Supposed to be a triple. All you need is 1 hour
ladies
with me before the real fun. Wow. Wow,
we
Chris.
Are Evie and Jacob Fry. And as of this moment, you all work for us.
It's my loss. Wow. Do you know why I got this XP again, Chris? I have no idea where it came from. Yeah. All right, Chris.
Come on, you silly man.
That was ridiculous.
Come on,
it's like how it brought me right by the bounty hunter. Why is there so many of them? This seems heavy as crap. It's carried. See if I could dodge roll on this thing. I wonder if once I'm at 75, that's the trophy. Really? I thought I was supposed to be incognito. Everything you need to survive the streets. Hey, that's useful. I should be two away from a trophy, though. Maybe I'll get one right here. We're getting a new level. Nope. Does it not count anymore? Was I already seen? The fact that I killed him instead of this guy? And he didn't even see me. I think I'm just gonna go to the main mission. I'm gonna just drive all the way there, get the wonton destruction thing. Mission sounds good. Alright.
Here now. Come on! Easy now.
Should get a skill point for this.
Come take a look. Deals
galore. Shut up, you fat ladies.
Maybe not. I thought I got one every time. He just walks away immediately. And it only took a couple of force whips to get there. Wow. Like I said before, I like these taller ones because they get the audience. Yo, what the hell? Think the main mission has something to do with that?
Miss Attaway.
Yes, may I? Oh. Splendid, you're here to murder me.
I what?
No matter. Everyone has a prize. Is this enough?
I'm not here to kill you.
Then what's your game?
Mr. Starrick and the Milner Company have blocked your ambitions long enough. I have a business proposition for you.
Wonderful. Come with me. We have much to discuss, Mr.
Jacob Fry. At your service.
Truer words were never spoken.
If you'd be so kind as to take the reins. You must understand, I've received threats against me. Malcolm Miller has all but waged war since Mr. Stark. And no offense, you do.
I doubt I shall ever recover from such a slight.
What then is your interest in my actions?
I sense an opportunity that will benefit us both. Is that so hard to believe?
Whatever your intentions, it will be quite the top of this triumph against Milner and Starrick. I have the words to be true. That's what Milner is.
Yo, this thing's really slow. How was I supposed to save him? I literally just owned him and he's still alive. Weapons, huh? That's awesome.
Keep moving.
Hey, I'm right here.
Malcolm Milner, Starrick's puppet himself.
Careful, you twats! This park scene needs to make it to the Attaway Depot.
He thinks he can burn my buses. Let's give him a taste of his own medicine.
Let's give him the whole damn bottle. We'll turn Milner's park scene against him. But I'll need help from my gang.
Such entrepreneurial instinct, Mr. Fry. I shall leave you to it.
Supposed to be incognito on the street. I thought I bought that. Alright, I'm gonna buy some stuff. I'm just buying all these for the other trophy. I need 7 more. Lion Cane Sword. I like it. I should be a lot stronger now. Stays upgraded in between people. That's awesome. I don't know what that link is, Chris. It says servebeer.com. I'm not looking at it. My internet's probably really slow right now anyways. Going back to Ezio, dude. I like him a lot. It's in a different language. Can I go invisible with no? Because I don't have a bot. 9 USA people. I actually didn't see that guy. I like how they all saw me after, like, everything was done. Like, I finally killed him. Doing way more damage than
Yeah.
that I can't get double kill. And I can't get a triple kill.
Heave-ho, Jacob.
I actually press circle. Does it even go faster the faster I press it? No, it's lame. Game should work that way.
Primed and ready.
That I can't zip line to right there. Grappling hook, whatever.
How's that for a taste?
I can see Milner's stock price plummeting already. You're hired. Oh, I have more business planned for us both. Drop a note to my secretary to make an appointment, and I shall reveal the next step in our scheme.
I don't actually work.
Like that.
Old Eagle Cookery. Wow. Right after I upgrade, I like something. There's a guy jumping out the back already. It's not a grappling hook. It's totally a grappling hook.
Mr. Fry, I told you to make an appointment.
My schedule was open.
You're fortunate I like you.
Internal combustion engine.
Miss Pearl Attaway is a slut.
Eight small syllables that would be great deal of money. The engines will be delivered to Milner by train. Secure them for me, and he will be devastated.
I need a second train to pull this off. And I think I know just the man.
So we have a deal, Mr. Fry?
You're fortunate I like you, Miss Attaway.
Don't kill a single policeman. Why does it keep teleporting farther away? Can we just ban everyone that posts a link in the chat? That way when I get famous, they won't be able to look at us. Not just to laugh at them. What a slut. He's strip kitty. I like it. Nightbot. He is in his own room. I can get him in here. Just give me a second. Next loading screen. Or cutscene or something. How's my sister? Hey, is this a police vehicle since there's bells at the front? I don't know. What's the plan here, Chris? Seriously, don't know what to do.
Bloody dogs!
On you go now.
I just keep walking right here. Maybe they won't see me. Chris, I am in a restricted area, though. I am just going up and freeing him, though. I don't get it. Are they seeing me, or aren't they? They are, but they're not killing me. Okay. That is what a police vehicle looks like. So right here, this is what a police vehicle looks like, so I know to steal those. Why can't I shoot the horse?
What are you doing?
There, that works. That's what I tried doing earlier and it didn't work. Wasn't letting me throw the knife. Chris, your plan's stupid. Let me just make it stop.
So, what do you want, Fry?
What makes you so sure I want something? Perhaps I saved you out of the kindness of my own heart. Come on, let me tell you about the job.
Milner's pulling a lot of cargo there.
Just be sure to make the transfer.
Give him hell.
Get a move on, Fry.
These have 3 enforcement wagons. You're out of 2. Care that they're looking. Was friendly, so I'll agree to that. Wait, I should probably be on the other side. I almost detached the train when I was on the other train. Get what I'm doing. Should I just restart? I can't restart the mission on my own. What am I supposed to do there? Hey, what's this? Oh, and there's more chests in World War One area. That sucks. How do I just end it? I don't know, there's a checkpoint thing. I should have hit that every time I failed a full sync. That was a long ass restart. Unless I was at like a bugged out spot.
This one.
What are the reinforcement turrets? Apparently that counts as one. I'm supposed to know which one's a reinforcement wagon.
Not what I'm after.
Too late for that.
The internal combustion engine. The end of horse-drawn transport. It's like gazing into the future.
And what is the going rate for the future, do you think?
We're not selling them.
You're giving them to your contact?
You'd be paid all the same.
Who is this Pearl, anyway? How long have you been working with her?
She's a business partner. That's all you need to know.
Sorry, I'm trying to figure something out with Nightbot. I'm bad at this.
Leaf here and there. I gave the wood a splash of shellac. Upholstered the lot. And how do you like the lampshades?
Six skills. There, 6 points, and then I get a trophy. Unable to switch characters. Apparently you can't do it on a moving train.
Can you guess what Nigel's done?
Has this been here the whole time? It's creepy. Where am I supposed to find a police carriage? Hey, found one. I think. I don't know.
Stop that man! Let's go.
I want to see what happens at 75. Stronger carriages. Where's it under? I thought I just had a perk thing. With the train. You're good at this, Chris. increase the damage when you ram another vehicle. Alright. Totally gonna buy this. There's no way this is a police character. I should just look it up. Do like one more mission, Chris, then go to bed. Yeah, I could do that, Chris, but my plan is to get 1,000 Helix credits so I can buy a map.
Jacob, darling, do join me.
To our fruitful partnership.
And to the shiny new engines now in my possession. Back to business. Milner's fled to the Thames, occupied with securing his ferry. It's all he has left.
Protected it with his life, no doubt.
The very thing I want you to take. Just kill him.
That's not your first glass of champagne, is it?
Success is more intoxicating than alcohol, Mr. Fry.
Then save a glass.
Try to do this one stealthy. All right. Do not touch the river.
Now, what would it take to draw out Starek's pawn? The sight of his ferries in flames, perhaps.
Shouldn't I be in? I'm not Evie. I keep forgetting that. I was gonna say, it didn't even tell me how much money it would cost.
I'll be right here if you change your mind. I don't trust that fella. What's he up to, I wonder?
I can't steal my money back from him. Worries me. I feel like the game's gonna be stupid.
Oh.
Please don't sink. Can I make the jump? Take that as a no.
Now to sink Milner's Enterprise.
Takes to sabotage while holding circle. Alright, screw it. I'm just gonna try it on my first try. That I can't sabotage this. They wanted me to throw it. Why couldn't I just hold circle? I don't get why I couldn't hold circle. More sense once it. This is fun. I thought I was gonna miss. Because the screen shook.
What the bloody hell?
He just says, "What the bloody hell?" and then kicks the thing and walks away. Can I touch the water yet? Best kill I've ever seen.
Something like stress bossing.
Not wasting my time anymore.
If this guy knows where I was last, like, he shouldn't even know anything.
That's that. I've had enough.
Well, that worked better than my plan.
I lost the engines. So this is my comeuppance.
Pearl Attaway led me to you, not Starrick.
Then they were gonna gather again. I should never have come between Mr. Starrick and Miss Attaway. Family always stay together in the end.
What do you mean, their family?
Uh-oh. That's not good. Told me she was a slut.
Time for Pearl and I to have a real conversation.
So I'm playing this with one hand because I was drinking water a second ago.
Flanking! Enjoy! Give him a good cleaving!
To go all the way back? Oh my god. Am I allowed to touch the water, Chris? Really? Hey. Yeah, Chris. I didn't have any cold Mountain Dew. And it's the middle of the night, so I generally drink water. Alright, he needs to hurry up. I don't feel like swimming that far. It's really slow. I just happened.
There you are. What are you up to now, Pearl?
He knew that I belonged to the Order and was there to end me. Imagine my delight when he told me his true purpose. An assassin helping the Templar cause. Isn't that delicious?
It's sickening.
It's business, cousin. Look.
What? No. I want to hear her.
You glower too much, cousin. You will get your engines back. Our new motorized buses will bring us both a lot of money.
transport for the engines to get back to my factory. I want you at Waterloo, personally, to ensure that nothing goes wrong.
Of course. May the Father of Understanding guide us.
Today and in all of our future endeavors, cousin.
Really? We're just gonna...
Waterloo Station.
She totally saw him.
Door's jammed. Again? Just give it a shove.
Get away!
Well, they didn't give me much time.
He saw me in a one pace!
I like how that was a cover assassination. I'm good. It'd be like 5 more if I could do double zipline assassinations. Wow, Chris. Black leather gauntlet. Alright, that was the last mission. I'm gonna do this and then go with Chris.
Join me.
I'm your man.
How many knives does it take to kill Blighter? That'd be 3. Sarcasm half the time. Do it, deal with me. No balls.
On your orders. I'll cover your back. You're dead.
Come on, lads. Finish him off.
Why couldn't I see her before? I know you know my sarcasm. I'm thinking about the people on YouTube, Chris. I lied after this.
A little help over here.
There's now a passageway to walk through. These guys are terrible drivers. He just did a thing. That just happened.
What should I do? Kill someone,
carriage is out of... Wow. Alright, I'm going to bed, Chris. Thanks for watching, everyone. I'll be on tomorrow.